Out Caesar, out Nolus, Emperor of the world.
Pigeon.
Me? No.
Now, don't be mad because you're wrong once in a while. You can't be right all the time. That's something. I can see scores of them are smelling the hook. You know, something wrong?
Hmm?
Oh, they're wonderful, Pigeon. There's millions of them down there, just big ones. Are you seasick?
No.
Come in.
Well, how do I look?
Funny.
I know what you're thinking. My health and all that. But I had to take a drink. There's a creamy white light that keeps turning on and off in my stomach. That's not so good if I'm to be a success tonight.
Is it really worth it?
Not that I care for success, but I don't want another failure.
Well, whatever happens, there's always that little home in the country.
This is my home. Here.
I thought you hated the theater.
I do. I also hate the sight of blood, but it's in my veins. Come in.
Mr. Calvero on the stage, please.
Ah! What happened?
It's too complicated to explain.
He put his finger in the muzzle of the horse, now he can't take it up.
Good heavens, we're going to be late. Can't you hurry?
Are you nuts?
Please, turn around.
No, don't pull on that.
Here, let me loosen it.
Hey, floor, everybody out.
I got it. Here, now get your foot out. Get your foot out.
Haven't you two solved that problem yet? Oh, here we go again. You're going to have to take another ride.
Just a minute, please.
I can't wait.
Well, then we'll take the hose with us.
Yeah, you can't do that. That belongs to the fire department.
Well, what do you expect us to do? Ride up and down all day?
But you can't do that.
Wait a minute, here.
Tired of the grind of the factory.